I will show you the booting time with AspireOS on Dell Latitude D520. So, power button on. And that's it. Up and running.